I'm gonna need to be slightly more inebriated for this. No, I'm good. I still got a can full of... Now, how am I gonna do this without bonking my head? Too far. Defeated the wall puddle? I'm gonna guess that was supposed to be puzzle. Even though Dallas flooded. Damn. Anything damaged? Many towels reused. That fucking sucks, dude. When I say anything damaged, I mean like personal goods. Tall guy life, hell yeah. Yeah, that's the, that's the thing about tall guy life, is you don't put things low, because reaching down for shit is a pain in the ass. That's a dead end. Man, it must really suck to, your name to be Shit Tan. This way. Nope, nothing. Is this the where I jump from to get to that? I can only imagine, right? Because back there would be too far. Oh, it is higher? It felt like that was too far back. But maybe you need the extra height to get the momentum. Obviously, shitheads, there's more to climb. I was just asking. Because it looked like higher up was slanted too far back. I'm looking at the giant apparatus. I understand there is more to climb. It was a geometrical question. I wish it wasn't nighttime. Making it really hard to judge these distances. Hours? I would not admit that. Hey, your words, not mine.
Yep.
Held forward. Smartass with limited spatial awareness. I'm tipsy. Limited spiritual awareness. I am mildly aware of ghosts around me. It's not a habit. I could quit whenever I want to. Now you see what the problem is here that I'm realizing. Clothes are weighing me down. Small trick that might make those notch jumps easier, if you're okay with saying. Yes, absolutely. I am not promising that I will do it, but I will listen. Okay, there we go. I do sideways jumps when I'm trying to like measure small distances. Like that. That's a trick I learned doing Leap of Faith. Oh, too far. Is there a good way to get back? Not particularly looking like it. Unless I can maybe snake my way back around. My side hopping is gonna be too much for that one. No, I wiggled. I hit it, but then it was just like, nah. I see it. I was missing a peg because of the shadow. I see. No shit. Okay. Will you hurry up and be daylight already? Goddamn. I need more skill juice. Hold on. That the legendary C4 bombshell? Nope, it is a simply spiked. That was a damn good guess, though. The cans are very, very similar. Recall them being that much more expensive. Oh goodness, this is gonna be tricky as shit. I don't even see where I'm going. There's that peg. Oh god, yes, C4 are not 350 here. So it looks like I need to go to that and then like way across to that. So I can get on that peg, and then that peg, and that peg, and that peg, and that peg. And then up to that. Ah, I got the lip. Yeah, the banner's solid. That's before he turns into the Hulk. I think I'm gonna get Sucker for Love when it comes out. You will have to forgive me. What is that? Cthulhu dating sim? Dating sims are more up Alex's alley, but maybe. She likes dating sims and tentacles. I didn't get enough juice. I knew that one didn't have enough oomph. I could feel it when I pressed the button. Damn it. Cthulhu girl is thick. All right, I'm interested. You sold me. Oh, it's much lighter on this side. At least we've kind of got this part down to a science. Too much juice. The biggest hack of any kind of platforming in this game is knowing that the hitbox extends farther than the model. Thank you. like, for demonstration. Like, look how far off of the peg I'm standing. That's every ledge in this game is like that. Oh yeah, I'm sure it's done intentionally. I'm not implying that it's like fucked up or anything. It is by design. I'd say especially with like the Ronso, I don't know what the fuck they're called in this game. Yeah, the Hrothgar. The Ronso.
No!
Hrothgars. I'm into it. Camera. Where's the checkpoint marker? All right, so I need to there to there. What's the best way to go about that? Climb in the tower for? Because I'm an idiot? Does that suffice? Ha ha! You just need skill juice, baby!